As the morning sun breaks, the Lion City begins to rouse. A breakfast at Jumbo is the best way to start the day. This nostalgic eating house is already full with customers. Meanwhile, at another corner of Singapore, there is a different kind of bustle. East Coast Seafood Centre is where the Jumbo Seafood story begins.
三四年前，我们一般朋友，他们都有自己的生意。时常我们去外面用餐、聚会。后来一个朋友，他就说他的朋友有一间餐馆要顶给人家，那么反正我们这个食堂就别人地方吃了，是自己做一间餐馆，就这样慢慢做起来了。In
1987, these founders invested $400,000 into Jumbo Seafood. Jumbo is now best known for its chili crab. From a single seafood restaurant to a leading F&B group today, it was Mr. Ang Kiam Meng who strategized and spearheaded the growth of Jumbo. In 1993, Mr. Ang, a software engineer back then, was roped into the business by his father, Mr. Ang Hon Nam.
我加入公司的头两年，公司开始扩张，所开的两间新店很不幸的都以失败告终。还好，父亲和股东们都依然对我充满信心。我求学时期是运动员，看准的事情骨子里不轻易放弃。Getting
back on their feet, the Jumbo management team strengthened its business foundation. Jumbo was fully prepared to pursue its expansion. From 2002, new Jumbo outlets opened in quick succession. In 2015, TripAdvisor named Jumbo Seafood one of 50 iconic places to visit in Singapore. Each day, Jumbo serves more than 7,000 guests and close to 2 tons of crabs.
一个成功的餐饮集团有好几个因素，好的员工，好的供应商。
Mr. Ang has the nickname System Ang. He advocates a systematic approach to business and staff development and the central kitchen, each with their own unique processes. While the same dish may be prepared by different chefs, Jumbo maintains a high level of consistency, and the secret lies in its central kitchen.
建立起中央厨房以后，我们的酱料和菜肴品质统一了，到哪里都是一样的美味。In
addition, Jumbo's annual culinary challenge enables the chefs to be creative and develop new dishes, the best of which are added to the menu. In an industry with high staff turnover, Jumbo has a robust human resource management system. With many staff serving for over 20 years, many chefs have been with Jumbo since the very beginning.
早在十年前，我们已经开始聚集物色及栽培人才接班。接下来的几十年，就由下一代去打拼，公司就一定能够持续不断的发展下去。As
society progresses, there is a need to preserve our traditions. With over 50 years of history to its name, Ng Ah Sio Bak Kut Teh was acquired by Jumbo a few years ago. It has since expanded to 5 outlets while retaining its famous nostalgic flavors. Chui Hui Lim, Jumbo's authentic Teochew cuisine restaurant, has won the hearts of many connoisseurs. It's another effort to pay tribute to the food heritage of Singapore. J-Pot, Jumbo's hot pot concept, with its fresh seafood ingredients and uniquely Singaporean soup bases, has its own fans too. Following the success of its operations in Singapore, Jumbo embarked on its overseas expansion to China by opening its first seafood restaurant in Shanghai in 2013. Soon after, Tetler named it one of Shanghai's 50 best restaurants. In 3 short years, 2 more restaurants opened in Shanghai,
在开业的前一年，我们的团队已经来到了上海考察，寻找食材以及了解当地的饮食习惯。到目前为止，我们三年开了三家店，开一间火一间。
Jumbo's success has attracted the attention of investors. In 2015, Jumbo was listed on the Singapore Stock Exchange. By 2016, it had become the biggest F&B group by market cap.
我们的目标是把珍宝的辣椒螃蟹带到世界的各个角落，让更多人品尝辣椒螃蟹。
It's the chili crab that amalgamates the Chinese, Indian and Malay ingredients, creating a harmonious blend of rich and distinct tastes. This unique robust flavor reflects the heartbeat of this multicultural society. As night falls, leave your hectic day behind. At Jumbo, immerse yourself in a myriad of tastes and cultures. It's not just about good food. It's bonding people through food.